channel. I know I have a lot of new subscribers, so welcome to the my vlogs. Welcome to the stuff I record, pretty much. So yeah, thank you for subscribing. If you guys ever want to hit me up, comment below. Thank you guys for supporting my channel, man. It's I appreciate it a lot. So today's vlog is gonna be just finally, you know, finally gonna start on hopefully taking out the engine. At least disconnect everything and get it ready to get it pulled out. So yeah, that's today's vlog. Don't think it's gonna be a long video, but if we take it out, we'll take it out and go from there, see what went wrong, and then hopefully nothing bad happened. But worst case scenario, I'll just go to HMO and pick up a Euro R, so we'll see about that. So yeah, I'm just on my way to Francisco's house and get started.
What's up?
Let's go.
No más verga, ¿por qué empezaste sin mí? Hey, wey, I didn't bring the key, fool. I'm just kidding. I got the key.
Tengo cuaderno con 6 canciones, 50 poemas y yo me desnía.
How's it hanging down there?
Fucking car comes after like a bitch, man.
Don't you know right now, dude? That's the only thing he learned how to do.
What?
Take those fucking cotter pins.
Se no se mira, wey.
You can't see that shit right now.
I don't know what happened there, to be honest.
No, wey.
Culero, da. Pues es mi carro, wey. Que pedo.
No, wey. Apenas aquí, wey. I take 2 steps inside your garage, vale, pite.
Neta, es high?
Fuck. Si, wey. That's all, folks.
Sabes que apaga la luz, por eso.
Yeah, for the light. Hey, what'd she tell you? Where'd you buy your cast from?
I don't know what the fuck she wants.
That's what I thought I heard. I said, where'd you buy your calves from? I don't know, dude. I don't know you can buy those. I think she said, how did you get them?
Yeah, she did. That's why I said calf braces.
Damn. Already hitting on you, dude, on the gas station.
She does a Beamer. Sugar mama?
My techno?
You want to put your old school techno in? You want to listen to some fucking... some Blackpink?
I don't mind, dog. Bump yours. I ain't tripping. It's already connected.
Oh shit, they bounced.
So my engine's already almost ready to get out. All we need to do is get the cherry picker and just pull that bitch out. We're on our way to Wekfest LA. Again. It's like, dude, we did the fucking whole Wekfest tour.
I know, right? Next year, freaking Japan.
Damn, there goes the homies right there, dog. CHP and another one. Damn. Why is Anthony waiting? Is he scared?
I wasn't laying low, man.
Look at bouncy ass drop. Oh shit. Damn.
Oh dude, my shit turned off. Oh shit, my shit turned off.
Oh, your battery? It's your battery.
Yeah, I probably just disconnected. Well, no, it shouldn't disconnect. Fuck me. This has to get edited.
Already staged, dog. Finally, homes. Yeah. Finally, staged.
Oh shit, it took like.
Took a long time.
We got here
time,
like
though.
Right at 5. So.
We're just hungry now.
Yeah, it took like 2 hours.
Ready for some
hey,
chicken?
Remember too, I was like, man, I should have went earlier because it's gonna probably gonna take forever.
Chicken, Brit?
I don't know why. I was like, oh, we're gonna roll right in.
Dude, last year was easy though. It was fast.
How's your bites?
Mosquito bites. My ass, they're fucking spider bites, bro.
I know, it's probably the spider that was in my
heart.
Dude, you fucking didn't eat any.
Bro, I was so about to leave all that in here.
Damn, there was a bunch.
Mm-hmm. Bro, I ate a lot, I felt like. I worked, man. I know, right? I hate that place. I gotta get out, man. I don't know.
Thank you.
That's good.
I think I'm gonna get some geo land.
Hey, what's up with your bumper, homes?
Huh?
What's up with your bumper?
Did you get any some more footage?
Yeah, I was talking to my friend right there. I was talking to my friend with the DA. Yeah, I was talking to him for like a good minute.
What did Mike say about his bumper?
This one was?
RTPs, right?
Yep.
Oh, my God.
is overflow.
Oh, hey, straight out fucking 10.
This polish, the shopping like Dowdy that did the polish.
You should just leave it open, man.
Yeah, dude.
You should just leave it open, to be honest.
If people from far, they're like,
they're gonna supply it. Oh, it's a hot.
I try to keep it.
Yeah. sure, dude.
About Wekfest.
Does that give me car jump? I need to go home, man.
No. Just it drains you out being there all day, but pretty dope show. Well, just gassing up before we hit the road. And probably the last show that I'm attending. Like as a spectator this year, so just be vlogging about the car and shit. 17s. Oh. Barry said you're the only one that could.
I could pull it off.
They could pull it off with 16s.
That's good. I'm happy.
Because everybody else 17s or 18s. This is it for this vlog. Peace out, people. 17th.